Oppenheimer himself, Killian Murphy. How's it going? Good. I wanted to know, this movie is an absolute spectacle. I've had the pleasure of speaking at it twice. Once more since we've spoken. I wanted to get your take on why it's so important to see this on the screen possible.
Well, you know, that's what it's been designed for. That's how Chris presents his films. And it's less like a movie and more like an experience. I mean, Chris is going to this.
Thank you so much for coming on.
My boy,
what's up,
Feldman? Nice to see you, man. You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, we're all good.
Oh, okay. First off, you look wonderful. I love the.
Will you do it? And I was like, yeah, of course. I cannot wait till. And to be called up to do this, a film that I think is really important and it has filled with so many great, this crew is fantastic. And the fact that Chris is like, he's a modern sort of magic maker of cinema. He does.
Thank you. Oh yeah, I'll tell you what you wanna hear. Get my sunglasses on while I shed a tear.